Hi guys, welcome back to Winter's World. I'm Nate.
I am Winter.
And today we're trying some lollies from Great Britain. We got some chips, some chocolate and some toffee. Yeah. So they're the chips that we got.
And the toffee. And the chocolate.
Hopefully this is actually what people in the UK eat and not just what the shop said.
If you are from the UK and have this, please comment below because this is normal stuff. If not, please comment what you're doing. We might try it in a later video.
Yeah.
Alright, which one are we using first? Eating first. Alright, so the original toffee. It does ask us to whack them and then unwrap them and enjoy them, so. You want to give them a good whack?
Can
you
whack like this?
I think whack it on the table. No, pick it up and hit it on the table really hard.
Oh,
oh well, good to go. You ready? We're having ice something on that. What's next, Winter? Or are you still digesting that? Smoky bacon, excellent. Nice choice, Winter. Very nice choice. Let's give it. Smell that? Do you want to smell it, Winnie?
I smell it.
It smells very potent, very much like bacon. Can I go a chippy? Cheers. Mm. Very, very nice. I like that. You give it a four? Yes. Nah, that's a solid eight. That's good. It tastes just like bacon. Alright, what are you going to try next, Winnie? The Yorkie? Yorkie? Yeah. Alright, so the Yorkie, I think it's just a plain chocolate bar. There's nothing to indicate otherwise. No more? No? Same one as you want?
Oh, here you go.
Thank you. Cheers. Cadbury chocolate you can normally buy at the supermarket. Mm. Once you're done there, what next do you want to try? Worcestershire sauce. Really?
I think it's just later.
Yeah, you know that for later.
No, put it right here.
It's not a mistake, it'll be fine. Ready?
Why do you get smoky?
Yeah, that's great.
Yeah.
I'll give that a 10, 10 out of 10.
Okay, 2.
So all I got left is the Whisper. Another, I think, plain chocolate bar.
Oh, yeah, plain chocolate bar. I like them. I'm going to put 2 in my room.
This is just another plain chocolate bar. Oh no, it's got like a soft, fluffy mousse sort of.
Similar to an arrow.
To an arrow, yeah.
That's a bit
That's an arrow, that's very pleasant. I quite like that. Very, very nice. Oh. Now, I guess if you live in Britain, that's something quite
it's
nice.
It's too giant. Dante can't eat that much. It's too giant.
I can tell you if I lived in Britain, it'd be pretty good. We had some pretty yummy food over there. Well, thank you for watching, guys. Don't forget to subscribe, to like, hit the bell, and leave a tasty comment down below. Let us know if you've had any of these or what other.
Which one's your favorite?
Which one's your favorite? And any others we should try in future videos. Alright, well, thanks for watching.
Bye.
Bye.